Hundreds of protesters marched through center city today, showing their support for the people of Gaza as the Israel-Hamas war rages on. The Flood Philly for Gaza demonstration began at City Hall this afternoon. Protesters waved flags, held signs, and chanted for a ceasefire. The Philadelphia Palestine Coalition helped organize this demonstration.